Use your own technique to bring you to a relaxed state of consciousness. State your intent to use this meditation as a tool to trigger the event. Visualize a pillar of electric blue light emanating from the galactic central sun, then going through our solar system, through our sun, and then through your body to the center of the earth. Visualize another pillar of light rising from the center of the earth, and then up through your body, and upwards into the sky, towards the sun, and then towards the galactic central sun, and finally connecting with Source. You are now in two pillars of light, the light flowing both upwards and downwards simultaneously. Keep these pillars of light active for a few minutes. Visualize a beam of light emanating from your soul star chakra, 8 inches, 20 centimeters above your head, and connecting with the soul star chakras of everyone meditating. Visualize everyone participating in this meditation, simultaneously sending this loving intent from their heart chakra, through their soul star chakra, and then through the pillars of light and to the galactic central sun. We are ready. Trigger the event. Immediately. Visualize an energetic wave coming from the galactic center in response, and then going through our solar system and Earth, removing all darkness and exotic weapons on its way. Visualize yourself and other light workers anchoring this energy wave onto the surface of the Earth. Visualize, feel, and sense the highest light, love, and unity flowing throughout the Earth and our universe. Goddess wants unity, and unity it will be. Victory of the light.